The draw is one shot that everybody seems to want to hit in golf. Simple little way of doing it. It's almost a little bit of a cheat. I'll show you now. So what we want to do is we want to close our stance, pull our right foot back for a right-handed player. What that's going to enable the path of the club to do is travel from the inside to out. That's going to create the right path for the draw spin. And then what we need to do is get that club face close to that path, have a nice release. That's going to create the draw. For a lot of people who slice, if we pull that foot back a little bit more, that's going to really enable the correct path, and then just make sure you release the club head to get a nice little draw.